today for a conference of neurosurgeons looking at novel techniques for the treatment of children with brain tumors. This has been a remarkable conference for a number of reasons, the most important of which is that we've now got these opportunities to treat patients here in Egypt using the same techniques used around the world.
Over 10 years, they've operated on more than 3,000 brain tumors. This is an impressive record, and it clearly shows that the aspirations of Professor Abolnaga are being realized through this hospital.
The quality of the conference, as well as the incredible contributions by the faculty here at the hospital, have been educational for all of us. I am definitely looking forward to this being not the first, but the start of a long and fruitful relationship with the institution.
The course so far has been running wonderfully well, and I've been very impressed by what has been achieved at this hospital over the last many years. So I've been very pleased to participate and hope that what we're able to share with the group here today would be helpful.
We have been working with CCHE 57357 for 10 years, and I'm incredibly proud to be part of this, and we have learned tremendously from our Egyptian colleagues, and I can hope to continue working here with you and continuing to learn from our experience.
This conference has gathered experts from around the United States and the world to discuss better ways of treating children. It is apropos that would be done at this amazing facility, which is providing such wonderful care to children of Egypt and the rest of the world.
This means that 57357 really has reached the levels that are going to be needed for treatment of children throughout Egypt and the Middle East.